Thank you for coming, everybody. I think we got some like 10 more bands.
Yeah,
we've gotten a little international in the last couple years. Last year we had Calamus and these gentlemen. And this year we were lucky enough to have Marshan play on Friday. And last night we had Eternal Elysium. This man over here, I've gotten to know in the last 4 years, is one of my best friends now. He is so cool. He's come to all 4 shots, hell or high water. His band is Doomy. From Belgium, this is The Plague of Gentlemen.
We'll be right back.
Rockstar.
Thanks a lot, man.
Thanks, appreciate it.
All right.
Good one. Well, it's kind of a new one, this next one. You guys had to roll the guys with fucking iron. Come
Wally.
On.
Wally, is Wally here?
Yeah, here he is.
I'm gonna resent this shit because it's...
Oh, here we go. This one goes out to Wally, and Colin, Geraldo, who else? Jeff?
Jeff.
Fuck fate, we will prevail.
Fucking American names, they hate us. They hate us. If it weren't for you nice people.
Alright, this is one that's on the new CD. It's called The Ocean Has No Sides.
Thank you.
That was a fake German accent.
Sort of. But they wouldn't know a Belgian fake accent, would they? Okay, this one goes out to Kevin and Mike, who came all the way down from California and Missouri, respectively. This one's called, oh no, Motown Misfortune. We'll be right back. so much. Really appreciate it.
Alright, next one goes out to Dolan and the fucking animals in his band.
I think
man,
so.
Man, they've been out partying us all week long.
And not sleeping.
They're like fucking exhausted keeping up with those guys.
It's just, we just give up.
We're a bunch of old fucks, you know, compared to them.
Oh yeah. And this one also goes out to Kevin and Mike once again, and of course Brad and fucking Diana, all the way from Chicago, Illinois, for the fourth time. Well done there. It's called Razor Pole. left or whatever. We got some t-shirts, cheap CDs, and an album out of the back there. Thanks everyone for sticking around and turning up early or whatever. Sure, rock on. Thanks very much. Thanks for sticking around. We love it. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.